Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to quickly go over how to strike through text. I'll show you a couple different options of how to do that, and then from there you can choose which one, you know, best suits the situation you're in. So let's say we want to just strike through one single cell, and you could do this for maybe a whole row. So if we grab this whole row by just clicking and dragging, we can either click this little expand button in the font, or we can just right click, go down to format cells, and then in the font tab. So if you're anywhere else, you're going to want to click the font tab, just click strike through, and there you go. Every single column with a value in it is now as a strike through. But let's say in this example that for the whole entire state column, which we can grab by just holding down control shift and then hitting the down arrow, we wanted every single value with Connecticut to have a strike through. So if we go to conditional formatting here and then just click new rule, we'll set our own rule. We'll go to format cells that contain. From here, we can do specific text, and then we can just click on the value that we want to strike through. So we click Connecticut, then if we click format and make sure strike through is checked, click OK. OK once again. Every single time Connecticut shows up, there will be a strike through it. So this is the easiest way to do it for a large amount of data. And then that was a way to do it for specific columns that you select. And that's all I have for you in today's video. Please like, subscribe, and comment. And thanks for watching.